located at the southernmost tip of the U.S., is a chain of islands 150 miles long. These islands, known as the Florida Keys, are home to a group of unique kids that take full advantage of their surrounding waters. The Florida Keys are surrounded by miles of beautiful turquoise waters. These waters are more than just beautiful. They are the ideal place for extreme sports such as windsurfing, wakeboarding, and kiteboarding.
I learned to windsurf like 3 or 4 years ago, and I taught myself. You know, I saw people doing it down at the beach, and I thought, dang, that looks really cool. So I tried it out, I bought some used stuff. It took me a little while to learn, but once I got a hang of it, it was pretty fun. And I taught my friend how to windsurf too, and we just ended up going to the beach and windsurfing all day, all year round. You know, in the winter it's really windy, the water is beautiful, crystal clear. You go to the beach, white sand bottom. This is a great place to do it.
I first learned how to kiteboard about 3 years ago. I saw people doing it on TV, and it just looked like a cool new sport. And it combines a lot of sports that I love, windsurfing and wakeboarding. And you really don't need all that much wind to do it. Good trade winds, and can kiteboard pretty much all winter long. And we get some of the most unbelievable riding around. The water around here allows unlimited possibilities. We wakeboard, kiteboard, windsurf.
It's like basically the ideal condition because you can do all those things in this one spot.
And lately we've just gotten bored with normal sports, and like we like to try new things that like other people haven't done. And we improvise, wakeboarding behind cars, building ramps, building rails. We just like to do stuff that nobody else tries.